Hello and welcome to a quick video guide on how to solve network issues of your Microsoft Surface Dock for the Surface Pro Tablet Series. If your Surface Dock is losing its connection to wired Ethernet every now so often, then you can try to disable the power saving features by following these steps. First off, you need to go to the Windows Settings Control Panel. Go to the Network and Internet tab. Click Change Adapter Options. Once you are there, you will see a list of all available network adapters. Find your wired Surface Ethernet adapter and do a right click on that to open the Properties tab. Now, click Configure. Go to the Advanced tab. You will see a list of properties in which you have to find Energy Efficient Ethernet. And Selective Suspend. And then you have to make sure that both of them are set to Disable. Lastly, confirm your changes by clicking OK. For me, this fixed all of the sudden connection losses, so now I can finally browse and work with my Surface Pro in peace. If your issues still persist, then you can also try to do the following things. First, change the Ethernet cable to make sure that it is not broken. Try to disconnect all other cables from your Surface Dock to see if there might be any interference. Go to Microsoft.com and download the Surface Dock Updater to get the newest firmware for your device. Many people might not realize it, but within your Surface Dock, there's actually a separate little computer running its own piece of software, which also needs to be updated. Okay, I hope you found this video helpful, and if you have any questions or suggestions, please leave them in the comment section below. Thank you for watching.